that was the sign for Arden.
The coming together of the ensemble and the beginning of rehearsals has gone really well. But it's so different to anything I've done before. I've been involved in various productions, but this is like nothing I've known. The working together of the ensemble, and more specifically, the translation. There is Shakespearean English and British Sign Language wrestling to find a fit.
Jack was just slightly struggling with the direction of the trees when they were at the side, so we did this.
Working together with the other cast members to translate the text. Thinking about character before we can put it on its feet, then remembering the translation and checking it against the original meaning, considering the rhythmic structure of Shakespeare's writing, and whether or how that can be reflected in the sign language. That is what we've been focusing on in the first week. Each day starts with a group warm-up and being together. We've been learning Scottish reels, all done on the forecount, which is challenging for me. The ensemble is brilliant in finding ways to make sure I am included. I rely on vibration to hear the music and on my dance partner to tap the rhythm of my hand so I can follow the choreography and keep up with everyone else.
For my part, I'd rather bear with you than bear you.
I never feel the odd one out. I am part of the team. And we are all learning about each other and from each other. We have already become close. By the end, we will be tight-knit for sure.